Scanner. An image scanner, often abbreviated to just scanner, is a device that optically scans images, printed text, handwriting, or an object and converts it to a digital image. Commonly used in offices are variations of the desktop flatbed scanner where the document is placed on a glass window for scanning. Handheld scanners, where the device is moved by hand, have evolved from text scanning wands to 3D scanners used for industrial design, reverse engineering, test and measurement, orthotics, gaming, and other applications. Mechanically driven scanners that move the document are typically used for large format documents, where a flatbed design would be impractical. Modern scanners typically use a charge-coupled device, CCD, or a contact image sensor, CIS, as the image sensor, whereas drum scanners, developed earlier and still used for the highest possible image quality, use a photomultiplier tube, PMT, as the image sensor. A rotary scanner, used for high-speed document scanning, is a type of drum scanner that uses a CCD array instead of a photomultiplier. Non-contact planetary scanners essentially photograph delicate books and documents. All these scanners produce two-dimensional images of subjects that are usually flat, but sometimes solid. 3D scanners produce information on the three-dimensional structure of solid objects. Digital cameras can be used for the same purposes as dedicated scanners. When compared to a true scanner, a camera image is subject to a degree of distortion, reflections, shadows, low contrast, and blur due to camera shake, reduced in cameras with image stabilization. Resolution is sufficient for less demanding applications. Digital cameras offer advantages of speed, portability, and non-contact digitizing of thick documents without damaging the book spine. As of 2010, scanning technologies were combining 3D scanners with digital cameras to create full-color, photorealistic 3D models of objects. In the biomedical research area, detection devices for DNA microarrays are called scanners as well. These scanners are high-resolution systems, up to 1 micrometer pixel, similar to microscopes. The detection is done via CCD or a photomultiplier tube. Drum scanners capture image information with photomultiplier tubes, PMT, rather than the charge-coupled device, CCD, arrays found in flatbed scanners and inexpensive film scanners. Flatbed. This type of scanner is sometimes called a reflective scanner because it works by shining white light onto the object to be scanned and reading the intensity and color of light that is reflected from it, usually a line at a time. CCD scanner. A flatbed scanner is usually composed of a glass pane or platen under which there is a bright light, often xenon, LED or cold cathode fluorescent, which illuminates the pane, and a moving optical array in CCD scanning. Contact image sensor, CIS, scanning consists of a moving set of red, green, and blue LEDs strobed for illumination and a connected monochromatic photodiode array under a rod lens array for light collection. Film. This type of scanner is sometimes called a slide or transparency scanner, and it works by passing a narrowly focused beam of light through the film and reading the intensity and color of the light that emerges. Roller scanner. Scanners are available that pull a flat sheet over the scanning element between rotating rollers. Portable image scanners are usually used in conjunction with a computer that controls the scanner and store scans. Small portable scanners, either roller-fed or glide-over, hand-operated, operated by batteries and with storage capability, are available for use away from a computer. Stored scans can be transferred later. Smartphone scanner apps. The higher resolution cameras fitted to some smartphones can produce reasonable quality document scans by taking a photograph with the phone's camera and post-processing it with a scanning app, a range of which are available for most phone operating systems, to whiten the background of a page, correct perspective distortion so that the shape of a rectangular document is corrected, convert to black and white. Please subscribe, like video, share, comment, and click bell icon for upcoming videos.